The Vatican will soon be getting its power from above. A group of German workers dressed in bright yellow t-shirts make their way across the roof of the Pope's audience hall, carrying a heavy solar panel. Carefully, they place it on metal racks with the dark photovoltaic cells facing upwards towards the bright September sun. They are putting a total of 2,700 solar panels on the roof of the Paul VI auditorium. The panels will provide 300,000 kilowatt hours, which will be used to illuminate, heat, or cool the building. The solar panels were donated by a German company called SolarWorld as a gift to the German Pope. The solar panels are not the only environmentally friendly project that the Vatican is involved in. On November 1st, workers will begin planting more than 100,000 trees at a national park in Hungary that are meant to neutralize the annual emission of greenhouse gases by the Vatican. The idea is to make the Vatican the first zero-emission state in the world. Tricia Thomas, The Associated Press at the Vatican.